behalf of Papa's House International and Pastor Daniel Prosi Valley of Uganda, we want to say thank you. Thank you for your generous gift that you gave to the ministry in September of this year. With your gift, Papa's House had a tractor come in and prepare the land for planting. We purchased 43,500 pineapple seedlings, and we hired local people to do the planting. And prior to the planting, the land only had 16,500 pineapple plants on it. With your gift, we have increased the total number of pineapple to 60,000 plants. And this is going to give Pastor Daniel's ministry the ability to produce $60,000 a year in income. And Pastor Daniel's ministry includes taking care of 83 orphans. He runs a school for over 350 kids, and he has a Bible college that raises up over 40 pastors a year. You know, he's always had to depend upon gifts from America just to break even. And in a short 18 months from now, when all the pineapple's old enough to produce, his ministry is going to become totally self-sufficient. He'll no longer need us or handouts from the outside. It's always been said, if you give a man to fish, you can feed him for a day. But if you teach a man to fish, you can feed him for a lifetime. Well, your gift has just taught them how to fish. Now take a look at some of the pictures and see what your gift has accomplished.
And he is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. Loves us all.